What's up, guys? CrazyBike108 here, and I'm back with another video. Today, guys, is October 4th, which means it's D-Rose's birthday. So, happy birthday, D-Rose. Hope you're having a great time, man, out with your family. You know, just relaxing, enjoying a little bit, you know, some more R&R. And in honor of that, you know, today, special decision was made in the shoe that I'm going to review. So, let's get into that. So, over here is this box of a shoe that I got, but I actually filmed this review months ago, and I filmed it before I changed how my setup was and when I got these shoes in. So I'm going to play some snippets from that and kind of cut back and forth between a little bit of that, and then I'll, you know, come to where I'm at now.
So I'm not exactly sure what's in here, but I'm very curious to find out, and I'm going to find out with you guys. So depending upon what this is, I will say that there's a chance that I may not post this on the channel until October. No. Bro. Okay, first off, yo, man. But you had me going for a second. Okay, I gotta show y'all this because I was like, I was trying to figure out, like, who is this? I look at the address, I'm like, I think I know who this is from, but like, oh. And I thought there's a pair of Rose 10s I bought. This is right now just for preference. I mean, just for, you know, clarity with you guys. This is filmed in July. All right. I open it up, and inside this, I see this. And I'm like, oh no, this is exactly what I was hoping it would be. And not only did I see this, but some D Rose socks. Like, and these are in good shape. Like, I have these, and mine are worn out. And this is, you know, I love this color of them. This is such a dope pair of socks. And then these are another pair of Rose socks I have two pairs of as well. And I like these a lot too, because these ones have the roses on them with the D-Rose logo and this dope, nerd, dope thing. So, man, thank you for throwing that in. Was not expecting that at all. His name on Instagram is Holy, is it Holy Ghost Rider? Oh, man, dude. These are so dope. Oh, they're just so light, bro. This is my grail, man. This is my grail. For pre-owned.
So yeah, Holy Ghost Rider. So got them inside this giant hyperposite box. Even though I don't need to house them in there, but I've just kept it in there because you know, sentimental reasons, right? And I figured that since I changed the setup and the lighting looks better and everything else is kind of looking a little bit more fresh, that I would kind of come back and revisit this review anyway, and just kind of refilm some portions of it, because the shoe's just dope, man. I mean, I'm still geeked to have this colorway. This is my grail, y'all. Like, this is my absolute, like, grail of all the D-Rose shoes that have come out. This one is one I've wanted for years, and I've wanted this shoe since I was in junior high. Eighth grade year was when this shoe came out, you know, and I cut it out. I talked about it in the original recording of the video I did, but now since I actually I'm cutting out some portions of it to re-film it now. One of the things I talked about was the fact that this shoe was a shoe that I wanted very badly for multiple reasons, but when I went to try to go and get this shoe, originally the Rose 1s and the Rose 1.5s, they didn't have them in store at the Foot Locker I went to over in Council Bluffs, which is a place that, if people around the area know, is Council Tucky. And the thing was, is that, like, I still remember the worker was being just kind of a jerk, and he's probably just trying to tease me with my mom, because I'm a younger kid and stuff, you know, about how, oh man, D-Rose blows, bro, he's not even good, like, I don't even know why you'd want a shoe. And maybe he was being serious, though, because he was trying to get me to buy some LeBrons, he was trying to get me to get some KDs even, and I just was like, no, I'm cool, you know, I wasn't really too worried about any of those guys. I wanted the D-Roses, right? But the dude was clowning me, and honestly, was being kind of a dick. But I always found it very funny, because that was the same year he ended up winning the MVP. So, joke's off to you, buddy. But yeah, the thing is, like, this shoe is, like, again, just, it's easily my grail. I love everything about the shoe, from the Sprint Web upper, or sorry, not Sprint Web, but the Sprint skin upper on the shoe is nice. That's mixed with, like, this suede on here as well, too. The leather that's here on the heel with the D-Rose signature here, not E-Zero branding on it's dope. three white stripes, you know, last thing you see is D-Rose blows past you. That's dope. The white toe, just super clean. Love the tongue here as well, too. And it just, you know, I never thought I'd be able to find one in such a good condition. And when these popped up on eBay, and bro, when you were went to sell them, I was like, man, this is a great day. Like, I can't even be mad, man. This is so awesome. And yeah, it's awesome to have this shoe. I just love it. It's easily my favorite D Rose 1.5. St. Patrick's Days are cool. The homes are dope. The homes have a special place in my heart too. The original black and reds have a special place in my heart as well. But these just, like, I don't know, man. I love this shoe. I love this shoe a lot. It's one of my favorites, if not my absolute favorite Rose shoe. Because of the memories attached to the playoffs, you know, the second half of the season, whole bunch of great stuff in this shoe. Scored his playoff career high, 44 points. And now, you know, I think that's his second career high behind the 50-point game. Now, I could be mistaken in my memory of that. But I really, really, really dig these, man. So happy we were selling them. So happy I was able to win the bid on eBay. And happy to share a shoe with you guys today on D-Rose's birthday. So feel free to, you know, go and shout him out on Instagram. Wish happy birthday. Hope you guys enjoyed this look at the Adidas Adi Zero Rose 1.5 and this black and red colorway, or black, red, and white toe colorways. Super dope. And yeah, I'll be seeing you guys again tomorrow for another D-Rose shoe review. Till then, guys, peace. And maybe catch me on Squadrons or something later. I don't know. I'll probably live stream. I'll probably do a lot of stuff. I'm doing too much, let's be honest. I'll see you guys then. Bye.